On LSD. So how'd you come up with that, and why?
We had another name, but we were about to play a party, and we showed up, and some guy said...
They didn't have a name for the flyer to put on the party, and they said, well, you know, what do you want to be called? And some guy said, you guys are just a bunch of rich kids on LSD, man. You'll never make it.
The name, first off, it's really funny, because all a name for a band is a way to identify their sound with some sort of writing, you know? So we could write piece of shit, and then people, would they ask us, are you really pieces of shit? You know what I mean? We could call ourselves anything. If we were called the dogs, are you guys really dogs? You look like people. You know what I mean?
That's a little difference, you know?
Rich Kidz On LSD, we're not always on acid. Yeah, someone called us that. Someone said, you guys will never amount to anything. You're just a bunch of rich kids on LSD.
Those guys will never amount to anything. They're just a bunch of rich boys on L.
We will be the same. No more powerful.
9 o'clock in the morning now. Is this a normal day in the life of RKL?
Yeah, it is.
Very doing tries wireless. White trash game
of darts.
Hey!
When I'm at home, I'm not really like this. I'm always shaving. I'm always fashionable. I always get a good meal. I always wear clean clothes. Calvin Klein underwear.
The finest young attire.
Go to school. Learn. Education. It's always good.
Yeah, we knew it was the German tour when we started getting gassed as soon as the van started.
Yeah. Every time that you let off in the accelerator, then there's gas fumes from the muffler.
But we're fixing that today.
Yeah.
That's a job specialty.
Because we can't find any good glue over in Europe, so we settle for gas fumes.
Mm. In the van. At least it's for free.
Yeah. You gotta buy glue.
Drink positive.
Snowboarders and skaters and surfers and stuff.
Dozers.
It's like high energy music, which goes good with high energy sports.
Yeah. Now, what about this comment you said, you know, because you guys just play loud and you take acid. Do you really?
I wouldn't tell anybody to take it, but the Surgeon General does recommend 3 square meals a day.
That's true. Yeah,
but first, a special hard copy investigation into an old fad that is making a disturbing new comeback. LSD. From schoolyards across the country to big city nightclubs, the drug of the 60s is back with a vengeance. Diane Diamond reports on what we found.
We like it in another world, and that's what people want to go from, to escape from reality.
I think it's kind of like Drano for the mind, you know.
You look at the lights and they're all weird, like, it's like only you can see it.
LSD, the psychedelic drug that fueled the Woodstock generation, is now back with a vengeance. And now a hard copy expose reveals the shocking truth about today's users.
All the Grateful Dead hippies.
They're ruining it for us. They're giving LSD a bad name.
From the schoolyards of New York to the trendiest clubs here in Hollywood, LSD is being rediscovered and by a whole new generation of young people.
Once I try it, if they like it, they keep on doing it. I mean, it's not an addictive thing, so you can get it for free too. That's the only thing that's really bad is people can just get it like that. You can walk outside probably and get it.
I was conceived at 11. My parents were hippies, and they were dosed at the time probably. So
he's a full ass.
I think I'm dosed all the time.
Who can forget the legendary acid exploits of the 60s when LSD became the defining drug for the flower child generation? But in reality, LSD never completely went away. Meet RKL. It stands for Rich Kidz On LSD. They're a California band whose aggressive music reflects their philosophy.
I think music and acid goes hand in hand, you know? It intensifies everything that you do.
The LSD is the true part of our name. Rich Kidz and the Rich. And the Rich and the Kids don't quite fit.
It's a feeling so euphoric, non-stop pleasure slowly creeping from toe to brain. With my multitude of senses, reality has become my only ball and chain.
RKL admits acid is not for everyone, but talk to their fans. They are surprisingly candid about their fondness for the drug's mind-freeing effects.
You'll see people doing weird things and they're not even doing it, just like hallucinating. And sometimes your trips aren't like really good. See, people, I had like a bad trip. I was like crying. I did not know where I was.
These frightening revelations are even more terrifying, coming as they do from 14 and 15-year-olds. But what's scarier still is that LSD has become the experimental drug of choice, eclipsing alcohol and marijuana.
Yeah, I drink it with milk.
Today's LSD is called blotter acid. It's no bigger than a postage stamp, and it takes the form of popular cult figures like Beavis and Butthead and even Bart Simpson. And at just $3 a hit, it's cheaper than a box of popcorn at the movies.
Blotter acid is any piece of paper, any color, any, you know, any shape, form, size of paper. And there's a design drawn on it. Kids will take the acid and put it under their tongue. And 15 minutes later, they're bouncing around a little bit and seeing things.
Sounds nice.
I can take you with my mind. Know everything that's in the right. Now
we drink, and then we talk shit.
Will, what is your job here?
Get drunk, drink beer.
Find
I find girls for guys.
I usually find
the best ones and take them for myself, because even though they are my friends, hey, it's a dog-eat-dog world, you know?
Woof, woof. I'll be a dog for you, you hot hunk of rock and roll man love. Rrr, I chihuahua.
Women are like an alcohol regulator. If they're not very good looking, then you just, you know, okay, well, I'll have to drink more tonight, you know? And if they're really good looking, then you don't have to drink very much at all.
Have you guys made enough money off your records to pay for all of this?
Not really. Well, I bought a couple packs of guitar strings, that's about it.
What is punk rock to you?
No money.
Invest your money real well in the States if you front your money to heroin pushers in the lower elementary school levels.
Turn the playgrounds into pharmacies.
Yeah, turn the playgrounds into pharmacies and really build capital, and that's how we really established ourselves as a band.
Is that how Hearst made all of his money?
That's how Bomer bought his drum set.
Fucking time to put your drugs in a mess, you can't.
check this out, dude.
Yeah.
question I want to ask you. Many bands now, they sound like, they have the same sound as you. And they make millions of dollars. How you feel about this? How's the original Rich Kidz? And these people is are making, your thoughts on...
Well, they can try to sound like us, but they can't look like us.
Thank you.
Time freeze.
Okay.
No American money, huh?
See, when you flush, you actually
broke out the American money.
Godzilla's penis is very big.
Yes,
very big. And you want it. Hey,
let's go home, man. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Sometimes, like last year. Why is this?
We had to go home and do drugs.
All of you had to do this.
No.
Why can't you ever finish a tour?
I'm in RKL.
This is the official RKL Rapper Room tour.
I've got a lot to say about Bomber. Now that he is in the other car, I can talk about as much shit about him as possible. I mean, all of us can. Too bad you can't see his ugly face.
There he is.
There he is right there. Get a good glimpse of him, huh? Get a good look at those ears.
Yeah, we enslaved him.
He's such a good drummer. He has lots of strength from bashing fags.
Yeah, he's a notorious fag basher.
What are the best and worst moments in your life?
The best moment of my life was when I got into RKL. The worst moment in my life was when I remained in RKL.
you made and the starring role you played. You made us realize what we must do, and it gave us trust in you. A step back, left for granted the things you do. One zero fingers and activists of you. I should've known better than to be what I did. I didn't learn that you were shrewd. You had me for hand like a young kid. Laid me on my guard, wound up screwed.
LSD. I can't see. I can't see.
What?
Is beautiful. Isn't this great that we all got together?
Oh, I'm so glad you can make it. Hi, how are you?
Oh, God, it's wonderful to see you.
How are you?
Yeah, it probably will. Yo, Barry, where's the drum machine, man?
I don't know, man. Cole left it at home, G.
Hey, what? Bugweed's got a drum set. He used to fuck it up at West Beverly High.
Can't play?
Yo, fuck it up, Bug. Hey, yo, Bugweed, wrong drum beat.
Fuck it up, Bug.
Yo, I'm a stupid motherfucker, a worthless wimp, petty punk ass sucker. I take a bus, I don't own a car. I'm here to tell you how worthless I are. I'm just a wimp, see, I'm not even bold. My necks are turning green because I'm a gold. I'm such a wimp that I can't even fight. I get drunk off the one Coors Light. $43 is all the money I've made. I was too fucking stupid, couldn't pass the third grade. I'm such a wimp that you probably crack up. I'm talking shit and I don't got any backup. Yo, I'm a stupid motherfucker. I'm a stupid fuck this fucking crap.
Eat shit, you fucking dick.
James.
Right there.
James, explain this matter of dress.
Well, this matter of dress goes way back into the 18th century. You know, back to when men used to be wanted to be ladies and stuff like that. You know, and this is Independence Day, it's the 4th of July. You know, this is independence, you know, so I feel that I can feel independent. You know, and for what our country stands for, you know, and what I like to be. You know, I'm not a gay man or nothing. I've never sucked cock or been fucked in the butt. But I do enjoy fucking a good woman dressing me up in her clothing. I'll tell you, huh? So, I guess that's about it, huh? Am I not hanging out here?
No, I think your nuts are fine.
I did enough coke last night, though, and my bulge is really small, though. So.
Chris, I heard you were conceived on an ass loving. Is there any truth in this?
As we see it, from a typical psychiatric ward, LSD is certainly much more than a mere fad. Right now, we have over a dozen people hospitalized because of acute symptoms resulting directly from their taking LSD.
Hey, dude, what's up? Yeah, dude, all right!
Bizarre fatal accidents and suicides have also occurred in LSD's users.
Some people who are unstable, it seems like, to begin with.
They don't need it.
Sometimes those are the type of people that I think freak out on it.
And the bad trip? Instant insanity. Often a never-never land of no return.
We have a friend, Pete. After he did spend one night with us, partying with us, he shaved off his eyebrows and was seen walking down the freeway naked, saying he was on his way to Long Beach to meet Jesus.
We have produced convulsions and death in animals with large doses of LSD.
Many wild and very unscientific claims have been made about LSD.
I heard that you ripped a whole half sheet or something. Wait,
until
it works out. Hold on.
I don't know. You know, I got really high. But I guess some guy just said, oh, you're in Rich Kidz On LSD, man. Can you take a lot of acid? You know, I was really drunk at the time, so sure. You know, he had a sheet, so I said, let's split it. You know, he never is really quite the same, and I just sort of passed out 8 hours later, woke up fine.
Come on, you had to have been way too high for a week.
No, I mean, I was high for about 8 hours. You know, I drank a lot of beer, so I
That proves that you can't OD on LSD.
You know, some people, I mean, he is really not the same, so. You know, I mean, it may have tweaked him in a separate way, but you know, my body was built for drugs, I guess.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Some people can eat a quarter hit and they'll be ruined for life. Other people like Jason can eat 50 hits and he's fine after 8 hours.
Many lose all contact with reality. For instance, some forget what height means. And in a turned on or euphoric state, step or attempt to fly from cliffs and high windows with real life, permanent, non-psychedelic results. Other trippers attempt to merge their beings with large, fast automobiles.
Like, almost all the beds are just a little bit weird, and a lot of them are a lot weird.
Yeah. LSD stimulates creativity in the brain.
See my Roy?
Yeah, we got that brown eye there.
I got a little fake friend Roy.
Touch the exhibitions. What is that, a huge zit or what?
Hey, what's the good here?
That's hot!
Awesome.
Yeah!
Nevertheless, parents deprived of LSD did not understand.
My parents love her, man. My parents are more hip than me. They listen to everything.
On acid.
LSD, as far as we now know, may be put in the category of the type of compound or chemical that causes these types of damage.
Drugs are for certain people. I mean, I don't think everyone should take drugs constantly, or it's up to your own choice, you know, what you take and how you do it.
We'll be right back.
how the sinful ways of music leads to a life of sex and drugs. I'm going to show you how to supernaturally, by my power, draw out of heaven the evil rock and roll demons. I'm going to show you how to exercise the spirit. I'm going to show you blasphemous rock and roll. I'm going to show you how I ejaculate.
Japanese punk shows.
No camera!
Instead of going out and beating up mailboxes, they can come to an RKL show or
something. Beat up people.
Hey, can you call an ambulance or something, man? This guy's fucked up.